Okay, now we will continue with this career again. After short break, I don't know. I think I will play the next 1 hour. This episode, and then I will be maybe go on break. Okay. For the streamers, you are already here, so you know everything. For the guys, for a YouTube episode, nothing special. As you can see, this is my start. Only one draw against Birmingham. Game was going very fast. Didn't create any chances, so it's good. But I was really disappointed not to win 10 games in a row. But let's hope. Reading, Bristol City, all this Brentford, I will just all destroy. So let's play and focus on the games. Let's just check the time. So I'm doing some kind of tick attack a little bit. Ooh. So the Washington is now in the first 11 because Silva is not ready to play, but so he's immediately showing why he needs to be in the first 11. Let's hope he will continue. So my captain is having yellow card, but Mr. Henry is always ready to jump in. Experienced player and good team player. So Cousins is also now having yellow card, so he will also be replaced very soon. Is this offside? No. Oh, my Brazilian scored the goal. I will use this opportunity again to replace this guy because of yellow card. And let's play. So this championship series is going fantastically. Well, I mean, it's going much better than what I really expected, you know. The problem is amount of players what I'm having. But never mind. So Washington scored goal, high rating, so I will not replace him. This guy I will change because Anuha can play right, and I was also very happy how this Lynch reacted in the last game. He done that two very good tackles. I'm going defensive now. This is goal for sure. Always same shit goal. You can see immediately that this will be goal. These crosses are so deadly that this is fucking joke. Mm-hmm. But luckily, I already scored two, so. Oh, please tackle him. Do not give him to cross. Oh my god. So even the defensive, I conceded two goals. Most probably this guy will score. Maybe my youngster can do something. Oh, he can. So the penalty is saved. So looks like I will win this game. I mean, penalty was bad, but still my youngster managed. He showed some of his talent to stay in the place. So 2-1 again, I won. Bristol City, 4-1-4-1 formation. Idrissa is ready, but I will keep this guy and see his rating. So for now on, Connor will be starter. We will see in the, later on how he will perform. So as you can see, I'm already 10 points from third position. That means I will be automatically qualified in Premiership. So Premiership promotion, direct promotion is basically already secured. 10 points is so big up. So now it's just fight me and Norwich until end. Newcastle, I don't know where it is. So if I have now a good amount of money, I buy 3-4, 17 years old or 18, and I have my entire team ready for the next season in the Premiership. But I'm not having money, so maybe Tony will give on the half of the season. Can you cross? This needs to be goal, yes, okay. I forget to do one thing. I can use my Brazilian now on the left side, in left attacking slot, because he is left footed and this guy is right footed. So most of the time he will stay on the left side. I will do this one in the before next game starts. What I noticed with QPR for now, I'm not winning like 6-7-8-0 per game. I'm like with Watford, some games I was really destroying. This campaign looks more balanced from that side. I was thinking to like this because Connor is right footed. Okay. So Brazilian goes there. Any changes to do? He's only 6.5, so I will put this other one. This tall guy. And he didn't play from any game. I think this is his debut game. In this season, I mean, because he was injured. I think I will use him as starter in the next game. He has physical attributes, what will help me with. Because as you can see, I'm a lot of dominating in every fucking game. I don't need a lot of pace up front. I was just checking the results from English Premiership, but... Oh! So 2-0 for me. He scored the header. I mean, that's the thing what this guy can bring. Offensive headers. Sandro is having yellow card. I will replace him with Henry. Counter attack. So one more win for me. So I don't know how many I won, how much I played. So 13 games played, 12 wins. Only this was disgraceful. So West Ham, then Brentford. Let's check the stats. So he's having 9 goals. Onuha 4 games man of the match, and he is the highest by the rating. So against West Ham, fully team. I will not rest nobody. I'm playing at home. Regarding idea for the striker, who will be my target? I really still don't know. Maybe even some experienced guy, depends, it really depends. If you ask me, I would like to buy Gallo from Watford. I think he is fantastic. West Ham at home, then Brentford at home. So if Liverpool is playing against Tottenham, so I will change these two. So Brazilian is left footed going there. His match fitness is not high and his morale is not high. Maybe because he's in the transfer list. I will remove this one just because I will give him some chance for now on. He's having yellow card. Will he play? Yeah, he's playing, in fact, from the beginning. I have this Jack Robinson in the case, in case of the suspension. And next game I'm playing against Brentford at home, so never mind. So Payet is playing, Kouyaté and Alvarez. I cannot fucking believe it that this village poke, this guy. These are all fucking average players. Why you need to buy average player for your team? Better buy one good one than 10 average. If he buy, I don't know. It's long story if I comment about that one. I would just say last year Borussia Dortmund by far done best transfers in the Europe. I mean, they signed 10 very talented youngsters. And from that 10, even if 2 become good. Oh, okay. So, assist from my Brazilian. Caleri. Can you cross? Brazilian is alone, so this is goal. Excellent start. So West Ham is basically crushed. Yellow card. I don't know, I didn't see still Payet. So Brazilian score again? Fuck. Shoot with power. That is shoot with power. So already 3 goals for me in the first 30 minutes. And I'm championship side. not Premiership. This is maybe goal for them. Yeah, you can see immediately that they will score from this situation. Yeah, if you will be replaced soon. Now this Polter is playing like that fucking Mandžukić from Croatia. Typical target man who don't know nothing except stay on penalty area and be hidden by a ball. So I received two goals with same approach from West Ham. And I'm having two yellow cards, so changes will be done. Or changes are needed. Henry in. Jack Robinson in. Polter will stay for now on. Even his morale is not so good. I will replace him for last 20 minutes with Silva. So hat trick by my Brazilian. Polter is counter-attacking. Look how big he is. He missed. It was clever ball. Again, he missed this. My shadow striker. Two decent chances. Can my Brazilian score one more goal before end of the game? But tackle him, fucking, you are four there, look. And that's happened if you don't tackle them immediately when this guy received the ball, before he was even... will I do any changes? No. Only defensive going. Okay, so... four goals for my Brazilian. As I said, my expectation that he will do more than 40 goals in this season. If he stay healthy, we will see if will I be right. So 5-3. So I'm now in the semi-final of this shitty cup. Is there any chance that I can even win this? We will see. I don't know how will be draw. Or... I think if I saw the Tottenham is in the. Maybe here on the schedule, or still didn't be in draw. Yeah, still, no. No, I'm not in semi, I'm in quarter final. Let's check draw. Can you give me Brentford at home, please? Home Man United, Newcastle. Newcastle, Tottenham, Southampton, Brentford, Coupe, yeah, okay. So same thing. So this was, I think, second bar or post, I used to call it. Can I score the goal before half time? Good ball, but opponent defender managed to block the shot by his body. So, Onuha will go right. Oh my god, my tall guy is dribbling there. Oh, there was some kind of sliding tackles there. Can you score? No. So Brazilian is not performing quite well. So Polter out, Silva in. So this will be one of the games, one more game that I play 0-0 at home. Fuck. As you can see, Silva cannot score the goal, so fuck off, you are on the bench. So as you can see, Benitez is manager of the month, that means Newcastle is trying. Same. Nothing to change. So I received the goal immediately from some set piece combination. I mean, combination after set piece is taken. I think this is the game where I will lose finally. I'm having that kind of feeling. If they score second, that's it. We will see with this Polter, he's tall and everything, how he can perform. Can he cross? It was not so perfect. The idea was good, but I little bit high. Sandro is fucked, so Longo is also much condition. It's shit. This guy is having yellow card. And now I'm hitting the post again. Give me penalty fuck. Pass the ball. Cross. Polter, this is why you're playing, just because of your headers, nothing else. I'm in dangerous situation right now. Where is that fucking guy? The option is now to replace Lungo or to replace my striker. Midfielder. Can you score? Fuck. I think I will lose this game. Missing a lot of chances. Maybe no. So Polter managed to do some kind of header fucking there. That's it. Yeah, we'll replace this guy who can play this gun. This Ariel. Let's hope I can press more in the mid. Urbi Emanuels, fuck, he's playing here. Time is passing very fast, so I didn't lose the game, that's most important. Or maybe I will, there is one more corner. Almost. So 1-1. Nottingham Forest away. Polter is still having a good rating, so I'll keep him in. Regarding the kits, what I'm using for this championship, I'm using the kits from the last season because I was checking on the scout on FM Scout. There is still not new kits for this season for championship club. So I'm using that one from the previous season, what was updated in the May. Still decent. They are not latest, but do not give him card or yellow. Please no red card, huh? Okay, only warning. Good. This needs to be goal. Brazilian, can you score? That's shoot with power. This is what I want. So as you can see, he's already on 17 goals and it's not even half the season. Let's hope he will be even much better. Okay, guys, a lot of goals he scored in that fucking cup, so... How he managed to miss this one? That's when I'm not betting on this fucking Manchester City, they are leading 2-0. If you ask why I'm checking my phone, that's why I was betting on some games. Regarding the games, what I was betting on Arsenal, Man United, Atletico Madrid, and from Croatian division, Dinamo Zagreb, who already, the game is off. They won 1-0, so I just need Man United and Atletico Madrid for a little more than 200 euros. Stojković. Is this fucking Stojković from Maccabi? Fuck it. The talent, I need to check this. He was also option. No, that is Rajkovic. This is Stojković. I think this is older goalkeeper from Serbia. Oh, the King Bender is here also. Okay. 3-0. In this game, I also completely, I really dominating. Can my Brazilian score more goals? Go, go, go. Where is this fucking Jack Robinson? Oh, Bernard scored against me. Cross, cross. Okay, one more goal. Regarding the substitutions, I will not change nobody, everybody's... It's 4-1, I don't need to lose the time. 4-2. Will I replace this fucking... Never mind. It's 4-2, they can score now 2 goals in last fucking 10 minutes. Defensive going. They can, but it's... Percentage for that to happen is maybe 1%. So 4-2 for me, easy win again. So looks like Silla will play again. He will return to squad. And let's just run the days until next game, and then will be end of this episode. As you can see, I'm destroying this division. I don't know. Maybe there is like 95% that I will win this championship. I will end of this episode, then I will end with stream also, because I'm planning to watch Premiership second half Man United game. Because I'm really concerned now, they didn't manage to score. This is my schedule for now, fuck. I'm still undefeated. In any competition, including friendly games. As you know, this guy, he didn't manage to score, so I need to warn the player. He will now play just because Polter is out, so I done small chat with him. Normally, if they don't score the goals, so you can see that their morale will drop. But this guy isn't very good, so let's hope. If he cannot score in first 70 minutes and low rating, I am having that Washington guy also on the bench. Basically, I am playing entire season without good striker, second striker, because I am having only one good one. Imagine if I have two with similar quality to this, like this Brazilian guy. Fuck. There was option before that I signed some guy on the free transfer, but I don't know. What the fuck? How much is injured? 5 to 7 weeks. That's fucking almost 2 months. 2 months out. I don't know if I lose central defender, probably I will use Sandro. Okay, as you can see, a lot of problems now started. This guy, striker. So as you can see, my bench is not so good. Only 3 players. Do I have anybody else to send up? No. Never mind, I can still play with 3 players on the bench. I mean 2, because one is the goalkeeper. How long is he injured now? Fuck. 6 weeks! Fuck. So as you can see, situation is not good. This guy, he will return, but I am having the striker. Situation is not good, but results are good. And see you in the next episode. That is all for this one. So I'll just now save. Bye.